Are you struggling to gain weight, to gain muscle? Are you tired of watching boring, unoriginal fitness vloggers? Are you tired of seeing poster boy natties that newsflash aren't even natural? Come on down to Halk Vlogs. I'm Anthony G. Halkies. I'm your host, does the most.
Oh my God, bro.
Commented today, they were like, Halk, your vlogs are so cringe. And to that I say, hell yeah, they are. They are, bro. Like, I never came on here and said that my vlogs would be cringe-free. Honestly, when I edit sometimes, I'm like, bro, you don't want to leave that in there. But it's like, bro, this is just me. You know what I mean? I genuinely do feel like I'm a one-on-one. Like, I don't think you'll ever find a fitness creator content genius like me. Like, I really don't, bro. I don't. I think I'm being so slept so long, and I'm just gonna start talking my stuff, you know what I mean?
All right, yo, at the end of the day, bro, honestly, you can say a lot, like, about my vlogs, like, if you think it's cringe, or...
If you think it's cringe, like, that's one thing.
Can say anything about my work ethic. And, like, the quality's decent. Like, what you have to realize, the editing's pretty clutch, but I'd say, like, just the lighting that I have around me is the reason the videos aren't better. But obviously, as the channel progresses, I'll be able to make them better because, like, I'll put more time and effort into filming. But, like, right now, I'm go, go, go. Like, literally talking to you guys right now, it's like, I gotta go quick because I gotta make the chicken. And you guys are in the microwave where the chicken's gonna be cooked. Yeah, I eat microwave grilled chicken, bro, sometimes. Like, it feels like I'm taking steroids doing this. And actually, I am taking steroids. That's a joke. But, placebo effect. So I am. I'm an unnatural, natural athlete. It's half natty, you know?
Run the freaking vlog! What's up, sunny boys? Welcome back to another vlog. I'm your host, Halk Vlogs, you know what I'm saying?
All right, vlog, having a little wrap here. Wicked protein bar, and I'm gonna run over to Lauren's house.
A lot of homework to do, actually, today. So, I love a good wrap. And I do believe in aliens. Honestly, the human race could go extinct at any point. Just something you guys should think about. Here, have a bite.
All right, vlog, about to go.
What?
The door won't open.
I don't know, bro. I guess I'm stuck in here.
Bro, I told you this place sucks.
I'm stuck in my apartment complex here at school, but literally, like, the lock is stuck. I don't know if it's frozen or what. I'm gonna make mom and dad proud, you know what I'm saying? So, we got some Spanish, we have too much to talk about. Giving me a lot of anxiety.
I'm gonna talk to you guys until homework is complete. So when I come back on, be like, yo, your boy finished the homework.
Yeah, homework time, yeah.
Celebrate good times, come on.
We're celebrating because homework is all complete. Now I'm about to go to the girlfriend's house. I'm just kidding, I'm going to the Lauren's house.
Come on now, stop playing with it. Look how beautiful, bro. Look at the hills.
It's so cold. It's so cold.
I'm wearing shorts all winter, baby.
But I gotta go. Oh wait, you guys want to see something? I'm gonna start giving you guys songs of the day because I'm a music
song of the day. Come and go, Juice WRLD.
What's up, Law?
Hello.
What type of sweater is this?
So it's 1 p.m. You'd probably drink more, and then you'd have tons of energy.
Listen here.
Drain out bad energy. Huh? I'm cleansing your aura. Bad energy. Bad energy.
A lot of static. I finished Spanish. Some of it.
Really? What'd you get?
Grades.
Alright, fuck. Gotta be quiet because my girlfriend is asleep, but we got Wicked.
Yeah, this is a peanut. Stop. Stop. That's not for you. That's not for you. Give me that.
The girls gotta eat.
You're not eating it.
Eating. I want a bite.
You can have a bite.
That's all I want. Oh. This is dirt. I'll give it like a 7 out of 10. Just hard to chew. Halk's nose is. I didn't like saying Halk. Anthony's nose
it's
is...
Hot, mother trucker.
Who got you that Gucci ring?
Who got you that Gucci ring?
The guy.
Stop watching Stop watching boys on Dodo or TikTok.
What do you think about a man with glue?
Oh, I could eat it. You know the human finger could be
bit off, but your mind doesn't lie.
Yeah. Yeah, the human finger snaps like a carrot.
For realsies?
Yeah.
I'm going to eat your carrots.
I never know when to turn it off, because usually right when I turn it off, you give me something funny.
Carrot.
My girlfriend made chocolate chip banana cookies, so this is 52 calories.
These are really good.
Oh my God, is that Lauren Miller? Lauren, are you still selling feet pics for 6'2"?
I'm wrecked for 6'2".
You like your guy 6'2"?
I don't think my guy's 5'8".
Do the Michael Jackson. I love Michael Jackson. R.I.P. Epstein.
Ew.
It's a joke.
R.I.P. Epstein.
Okay, it was a joke. Don't leave that in there. It's definitely staying in there. Oh. Excuse me! Excuse me! Excuse me! I'm playing with dudes! Hey, W's playing I Would Stay right now.
We've fallen to 17.
Guys, we got grilled chicken and fries. I'm gonna put a little bit of this peanut delight, creamy peanut butter, and then just a little bit of this sugar-free syrup.
It's snowing pretty bad.
I'll keep you guys posted.
All right, vlog, due to the snowstorm, I had to park down here. I put a note on my car, a note there, and I didn't want to risk getting up the hill, so. All right, vlog, just got home. The roads were terrible. I had to park in a different spot. 23 grams of protein, so I'm going to make these. That's how we're looking so far. All right, guys, pancake number one. I'm excited. This is my first time having Flourish protein pancakes from Flourish. Cooks so easy, bro. Everyone should go get these right now. That was so. All right, guys, Flourish pancakes. We put a little bit of sugar-free syrup and some peanut butter on these. That's so good. 10 out of 10. This is from Flourish pancakes. One last look. Oh, that looks, got some of that creamy peanut butter on this thing. Stop playing with the kid.
I gotta go get my car, because last night, bro, was an absolute sloot fest out there, bro, boys and girls. So I left Hayden's. The snow was fine. The roads haven't been cleared, and so I had to park in a weird lot, and I'm scared I'm gonna get towed, so I'm gonna go run down there and get it now. And then we got leg day. I woke up and it's leg day. Leg day makes me sad. Pop a pre-workie. Pre-workie heal my pain.
It's leg day, but since Hayden hit legs last time, so we're gonna hit what?
I had bad weather, so I couldn't make it.
Bicepsuals and tricepsuals. Eyes and a little arm day action.
Still 4 or 5 reps.
Yeah, it's a little dirty dungeon action arm day.
It's been a long time since. Sometimes you just gotta have a good arm day.
You know what Arnold said once?
Blood is rushing into your muscles, and that's what we call the pump. It's as satisfying to me as coming is. So can you believe how much I am in heaven? I'm like getting the feeling of coming in the gym. I'm getting the feeling of coming at home. I'm getting the feeling of coming backstage when I pump up. When I pose out in front of 5,000 people, I get the same feeling. So I'm coming day and night.
Yes, it's better than being with a woman. I'm always coming when I have the pump. That's what he said. I'll show you it after this workout. I'm gonna put some more money on AMC.
Are you?
Yeah, 100. Check 100 more on AMC. Yeah, but it's going back up. Hold AMC. If you guys have AMC, hold it.
Thank you, Lord, for that new 24. Oh, I hit a switch and put some points up on the board. Oh, but if I miss, have mercy on my soul.
That's right, did you get a package out?
Yeah, this is from. Links in the description for all the information on that. Fitletics. Fitletics, everybody.
You gonna show the people what you got?
Nah, that's stay tuned. Later. Tomorrow's stay vlog. Tuned. Another win, I don't even check the hold on. Tell me what's the move. I follow God, I don't follow y'all rules. They saw surprise because they thought that I was through.
My new mercy's the mercy of life, yo. I've been in the jungle trying to hang on to what I know. I know he show up in the dark with the light show. I know mama got me covered, pray for my soul. I done took some risks and I came out clean. I done lost some friends, had to rebuild my team. Had to swap out my jersey, brush up my game.
Cautious from all the freaking BS that you've been bringing into the dungeon. 3 days you skipped.
So the roads
you see the grip master? Like, comment, subscribe. We'll see Hayden tomorrow, everybody. Here's our down. Hey, if you're still here and you're a real one, comment below. Halk is flexing his right bicepsual. Now legendary. Liven up the resurrected dead and buried. This for niggas who ain't satisfied with secondary. This for my sisters who ain't satisfied with secretary. I'm blowing up and bitch, I'm still me. But what's the cost to live your dreams? Do you feel me? Everything glittering ain't what you think it will be. Funny how money chains and whips make me